I'm going to share to you my latest article that I posted on my website. So here we're going to discuss about 5 cheap alternatives to Clickfunnels. Admit it right now, Clickfunnels is too expensive if you're just starting doing online business. You have to pay $97 per month for a Clickfunnels subscription, right? And many people just dive in registering to Clickfunnels knowing that it's an easy system to use, but that's not a good idea. So here I'm going to discuss to you 5 alternatives of Clickfunnels, and let's start. So number one is the Builder All. Builder All is an all-in-one platform, just like ClickFunnels, but then it is way cheaper. You can check out all the packages here, which is just the starting, like basic subscription is just $19.90, which is compared to $97 per month to ClickFunnels, right? So you can check out through my link here. Just click it, try to check out all the subscription that, or all the packages that is under the subscription on Builder All. So number two is GetResponse. So at first I thought GetResponse is just an email marketing software, but when I dig deep on searching about GetResponse, it is a page builder at the same time. So you can check it out. The page builder is easy to use too, but the good thing here, it's a $49 per month compared again to $97 per month, right? And this one is an email marketing email list building, and then you can integrate your PayPal payment processing too at the same time. So that is number two alternative. Number three is GrooveFunnels. GrooveFunnels is just the new software that they released, I think, this year only. That is why they have a plan which is one-time payment and lifetime access, and that is a great way of starting it, right? You don't have to think of monthly payments that is going through your credit card or your account or your bank account, right? So just check it out. It's just a one-time payment that is like, it's almost the same as ClickFunnels. By the time if this software gets like expensive, then at least you registered under the lifetime access or one-time payment, then you don't have to worry about it, right? So number four is leadpages. Leadpages is another cheap alternative to ClickFunnels. So this is just a web page builder. So it is a drag and drop, same thing as ClickFunnels, but it doesn't have any other feature like the like those three here on top. Like Builder All, GetResponse, and GrooveFunnels. So basically these are more advanced here. This one, leadpages, is just a web page builder. Okay, so check it out for yourself. Number five, Wix is another cheap alternative to ClickFunnels. So it's same thing, it's a web page builder that lets you design your web page through drag and drop. So it's gonna be easier for you to design your pages. So what is the difference between ClickFunnels and the traditional web pages? So in ClickFunnels, you are only building pages, but through traditional web page, you are creating audiences through your blog. Advantage of using a traditional web page is you can migrate everything to another server without any hassle. Just make a backup of your WordPress or any CMS that you're using, make a backup of it, and then upload it to another server. That's another easy way. But through ClickFunnels, it's gonna be hard for you to transfer everything to another server because everything is locked in ClickFunnels. So we're going to just discuss the ClickFunnels up here, just quick ClickFunnels discussion. So ClickFunnels is a web hosting, it's a page builder, it's an email marketing automation platform, it's a form builder to collect information like lead pages, something like that, to grab email address. And the number 5 is a payment processing tool. So those are the features of ClickFunnels. So why do ClickFunnels became phenomenal? ClickFunnels became phenomenal because of their affiliate program, which is if you have someone to register under your link, you get a 40% off from the fee or monthly fee that the guy registered under your affiliate link. So for example, if he's paying $97 per month, you get 40% of that every month. So that's a recurring income. That's why a lot of people just dive in, registered under ClickFunnels because of the earning 40%. Well, it's not bad, but for a new guy on doing affiliate marketing or doing sales on internet, it's gonna be hard for them to cope up with the expenses. So try to lower down any expenses that you do on internet to like get that balance, right? So hopefully you get some information from my video. If you like it, please subscribe or like the button on my video. Thank you. Bye.